Nevada State Police have identified a victim in a homicide cold case. They've determined the remains found by the Nye County Sheriff's Office in 1980 belonged to Albert Matas of Commerce, California. The discovery was made through advanced DNA testing. The investigation into his death is ongoing, and if you have any information, call the Investigation Division at Nevada State Police.